We're starting to really stock up on some supplies here, aren't we? From now on, we'll be posting any supply requests to the town board. Visit the board, or just come talk to me. And see now, there's a true warrior. Building supplies are one thing, but steel and leather, perfect, perfect. Sandris is one of the finest smiths in all. Talk to Sandris. He'll be milling about down there by the forge, if he's not already hard at work, I'm sure.
Hello there. You must be this
Miklos means well.
Oh, I do. I am also familiar.
Yes, he says it quite frequently. Apparently oblivious to the fact that I always keep the fires lit. At any rate, what say we start simple? Try your hand at forging just an iron sword. I'll give you the ore. Open the satchel of ore I gave you, smelt it, and then hammer out an iron sword. Simple enough, I think. right, let's see your handiwork here. I'm impressed. I should hope I'll see you around the forge often then.
You're what?
Oh, before you go wandering off, you should meet survivalist Carcetine. The kind that keep you from freezing. Or starving to death out in the wilds. Being alive and frozen solid is particularly unpleasant. Talk to Carcetine.
Uh-oh. Here comes another tourist. Look, I hate to be harsh, but survival is not always a given here. Whether outside or in, people do die, or worse. Become corrupted, lost. With all this talk about corruption spreading, it sounds to me like being safe is a thing of the past. And then you'll really be in the thick of it. I mean, maybe you got what it takes, maybe not. Fine, let's find out. How about you head out there, make camp, and do some hunting at some of the local wolf dens?
You